On July 13th, 1776, the Declaration of Independence arrived in Rhode Island. It had taken 9 days to come north from Philadelphia. Apparently, it liked Providence because it didn't make it to Boston for another 5.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.